The call for a minister to sort out London's traffic is one of many recommendations in today's hard-hitting CBI report. Their proposals would mean spending an extra £2 billion above the government's existing yearly transport budget. The CBI say a new outer orbital motorway to supplement the M25 should be seriously considered. They call for park and ride facilities on major roads into London. And they say there should be more rail investment with new cross-London lines, such as BR's proposed new Paddington-Liverpool Street route. Ironically, that has just apparently failed to get government approval despite being called top priority by British Rail.
I'm not worried about the omens, and the reason is that I never look at omens. I look at action. It's premature to be speculating about what might be in the autumn statement of due next week. And we're talking about a programme from now to the end of the century. So we don't want to get too hung up on what might happen next year.
Without far more spending on roads and rail, the CBI say industry will move out of Britain.
Let's not forget that our competitors in France and West Germany are investing massively more than we are. And unless the problems of London and the South East can be solved, then businesses will simply relocate into northern France.
Road and rail congestion, say the CBI, adds enormously to industry's costs. The ball is now in the government's court. Simon Neave, Thames News.